thought of working together on the food issue, because food is about sharing, sharing emotions, sharing tastes, sharing differences.
So UNHCR came forward with an idea that why not invite some of our refugees who are now in Greece to actually prepare their traditional food, saying that food is uniting people. It doesn't matter actually where we all come from. I mean, it does matter, but at the same time, it's not that very important to, when we look into differences between different groups and different traditions and different people, because it turns out that like now, if you look around, there are like different dishes, you would try to probably find out that there are more things that are uniting us rather than that are making a big difference or making a gap between us.